Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Myself Madhuwan. If you are looking for the best free data structure and algorithm courses in Java and C++, then watch till the end which one is best for you. But before diving in, do subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to keep getting updates regarding new videos. Our video on best free git courses has come, click the I button to watch it. Now without getting into more details, let's begin with the best 5 free data structure and algorithms courses. Firstly, let's know about algorithms and data structures. Algorithms and data structures are two of the most fundamental and essential topics from computer science, which is used everywhere in software development. They are also essential to crack coding interviews at top tech companies like Google, Microsoft, and Apple, which puts a lot of emphasis on candidates' ability to use existing data structures and algorithms to solve complex problems they have never seen before. Now, without getting into more details, let's begin with the best 5 free data structure and algorithm courses. So the first course is Data Structure Part 1, a free course by Udemy. This 5-hour long free Udemy course is one of the best courses you can get for free to learn data structures and algorithms. The course contains over 5 hours of content and, as the name suggests, covers essential data structures like an array, linked list, and stack in Java programming language. In short, a complete guide to learning about data structures and algorithms. The next on the list is Algorithms Part 1, a free course by Coursera. This is another fine free course on algorithms from Coursera. This course takes you on a guided tour of the field of data structures, algorithms, and complexity analysis. The concepts are language independent and solutions and big O calculations and done in Java. It's a two-part course in which the first part covers the basic structures, sorting algorithms, and searching algorithms, which the second part focuses on the graph and straight processes algorithm. The third course on the list is A Visual Introduction to Algorithms, a free course from Educative. In this course, you will learn about common computer science algorithms like searching, sorting, binary search, and graph traversal algorithms like breadth first traversal. The first thing about this free interactive algorithm course is that you will learn essential computer science algorithms including searching, sorting, recursion, visualization, quizzes, and coding challenges. Implement challenges in Java, Python, C++, or JavaScript. You will also learn how to implement and store graphs on a computer. In short, a perfect course to learn about graph data structure and algorithms. The fourth course is Start with Competitive Programming, a free course. Competitive programming is a great way to develop data structure and algorithm skills. If you are preparing for job interviews, then apart from knowing data structure and algorithms, you should also learn about programming techniques like recursion and dynamic programming. The course discusses many programming problems that can be solved using dynamic programming techniques like longest increasing subsequence, sum of the range, sheer market analysis, and many more. Last on the list is Sorting Algorithms and Data Structures, a free course by Udemy. This is a beginner's course to learn design, implementation, and analysis of basic data structures using Java language. In this course, you will learn essential sorting algorithms and data structures. In this course, you can learn all types of sorting algorithms like selection sort, insertion sort, merge sort, bubble sort, quick sort, and cocktail sort. After this extensive discussion on the best courses to learn free data structures and algorithms, I would surely suggest you guys take one of these and not just invest in it. Thank you for watching the video, guys. Hope you found this video helpful. If yes, like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you in the next video.